What's up, guys? It's Brandon here, and today we're going to be looking at Hooked, and it's probably I'm gonna try to go as far as I can. So, okay, so it starts off. Do you hear that? Hear what? There's a baby crying. I'm not home. Wait until I get back. It's coming from the basement. Don't go down there, Tiff. What? Why not? There's something about your father I haven't told you. Mom, there's a baby. I can't hear it. Honey, please ignore it until I get home. How am I supposed to do that? It's getting louder. Don't go down there. I'm warning you. Oh my gosh, Mom! Aren't you not grasping the situation here? There is a random baby crying in the basement. I know. Just stay in your room. Hold on, I think it stopped. I don't hear anything. Good. I'm going downstairs to check. Oh my gosh, what the... Image. Well, Tiffany, please stay upstairs and wait. Up to the basement door. The answer is down. Why there's a baby in the basement? And a bloody blanket on the stairs? Well, talk when I get home. Mom, why are you being so elusive? I want to know what the heck is going on. Soon. Are you coming? First came about 5 minutes ago. That wasn't me. But why would he come in? I mean, wouldn't come in. It's not your father. How do you know? I'm going to look outside. Please be careful. It's a white car. I don't see anyone, though. Is it a small white car? Why? Why? Just tell me, is it small? This app just really likes screwing with me, doesn't it? Yeah, looks to be. Listen to me. Go back to your room. Lock yourself in. What? Why? Do you know whose car that is? Just go. Don't even hesitate. This is what I'd be doing. I'd probably go outside. Well, if you did, I'd probably take a gun, go outside. Don't move, you crazy. If you move, I'm gonna blow your freaking brains out. Okay? Yeah, that's what I'd do. So, yeah. That's probably what I'd do. So, then she won't be able to bother you no more. Works perfect for me. Oh my gosh, wait. I think I see a shadow in the window. Are you freaking kidding me? Okay, tell me guys in the comments. Is the 7 days free? And then if you want to do another 7 days, you have to pay $2.99? Leave it in the comments below. It's a woman. Don't let her see you. She's crazy. Who's crazy? Mom, who is that? What is she doing now? I don't know. Hold on. Let me look outside. Please be careful. Crap. She saw me. Now she's pounding on the front door. She's crying and screaming Dad's name. Just ignore her. It's going to be okay. I'm almost home. How is this okay? There's a random baby in the basement, and now there's a psycho woman at the door. I'll explain when I see you. Just don't answer the door or go into the basement. Why wouldn't you want to go in the basement? There's a baby, so you'd want to go down there. And then if... Wait. Could that be her baby? Because maybe... Didn't they say they were cheating? So... That might be her baby, so that's why she wants in. So she wants to try to kill her, the mom, so that way them two can be together. Maybe that's what it's like. Maybe she don't want to go down to the basement because she don't want to see the kid witness the baby. Maybe. Okay, I don't know. I just installed this app. Mom, I'm scared. I would be too. Psychopath. She's knocking really loud. Where she went. Where is she? Knew it. The baby. It's the baby. I knew it. Is that her baby in the basement? I called the police. Make sure all the doors are locked. You know, like, some of these, I've looked on Google, and then, like, why do the cops take, like, 20 minutes just to get there? Like, you call 1 hour, and then you call one time, and then they'll probably wait about 20 minutes, and then you call them again, and then they wait 30 minutes. Like, I don't get it. I think she's trying to break into the house. Well, duh. Is she on drugs or something? She's a psychopath. What do you think? Her hair is all wild and... Oh my gosh. Dang it. Why does it always... Well, I'm sorry, guys. I'll come back with you for part 2. And we'll probably just do another. one for parts, but yeah, I hope you like the video. If you're new, make sure to subscribe, please, and yeah, I'll see you guys next video. Bye.